During the Lakers championship parade, many fans came up to me and wanted to talk to me about boxing. Specifically, who's gonna win? Manny Pacquiao or Floyd Mayweather?
Pacquiao or Mayweather?
Pacquiao.
Why?
Because he'll knock anybody out. Mayweather got fixed fights. He always gets somebody he could beat.
Oh, you already know who's gonna win. Mayweather.
Ding ding. Why?
Hey, two piece. Ding ding. What you mean, why?
Pacquiao.
Mayweather. Pretty boy
Pacquiao.
Floyd.
Pacquiao.
All day.
Hey, who the Lakers fans like more? Pacquiao or Mayweather?
Oh,
man, he gonna give him a two-piece, he gonna lay down. You know what's up.
Ding, ding.
It's over.
Pacquiao all day. Come on, Mayweather, who?
Pacquiao!
Hey, what did you say about Zab Judah and Mayweather?
Mayweather have problems against southpaws. Look at Zab Judah. If Zab Judah have any more stamina, Mayweather would have got his ass whooped. Now this motherfucker right here got stamina. He throw 1,001 punches.
But you still are Pacquiao? Laker fan?
Hey. Listen to me, I'm for Mayweather because he's black. Don't get it twisted. Don't get it twisted. Don't get it twisted. Don't get it twisted.
He's taking it natural.
I understand that. Listen to me. Listen to me. The whole thing, listen to me. Let me tell what's going to happen. Your boy, look. Your boy Pacquiao will try to give Mayweather hell the first full five rounds. Mayweather going to adapt and he's going to beat his ass.
Pacquiao.
Pacquiao?
All the way.
Why?
Pacquiao's a better fighter.
Mayweather, baby.
Give me Mayweather.
Everybody here tells me Pacquiao. Why do they say that?
Man, Pacquiao, man. Fuck Mayweather, homie. This was tripping.
Mayweather.
It's Pacquiao Mayweather. All the way.
Mayweather, man.
Why?
It's because, man, he can't get touched, man. He too quick, man. Pacquiao's hitting strong, man. Mayweather, he got the hand.
Pacquiao, man.
Who's Pacquiao or Mayweather?
Mayweather.
Cause that motherfucker's a badass, and I would like to see Mayweather. He talks, I don't know, too much shit, you know. But Pacquiao, you know, he's cool. He's, you know,
he's humble.
There you go. That's the word.
So they fought how many rounds?
No, they're gonna go 12 rounds.
12
they,
rounds.
Yeah, they got to. They got to. Fuck yeah.
That's it. All right, cool.
All right, man. Take it easy.
Pacquiao Mayweather, low key, Mayweather's the best boxer.
Pacquiao or Mayweather?
Hey, the truth, Pacquiao, he be moving.
Pacquiao or Mayweather?
He be moving.
Deanna.
Pacquiao or Mayweather?
Deanna.
You got Pacquiao?
Pacquiao. Pacquiao. Jay Dizzle, my name Jay Dizzle. Is Pacquiao gonna win? You know what I'm saying? Pacquiao got the hands, the speed, and the power, dog, for real.
Mayweather.
Why?
The best.
Which one is getting this in the end? Pacquiao or Mayweather?
Mayweather.
It's gonna be Pacquiao's box.
Yeah.
I'm gonna actually change the name.
Pacquiao, stop taking those drugs.
Nah.
Pacquiao, Mayweather?
No, who's gonna win if they got
Mayweather? Mayweather.
Why won't he get? Why won't he take the drug test?
Well, Pacquiao did agree now.
When?
Now, like
that
two months ago.
Are Manny, let the
when?
Let the record reflect. It wasn't Manny's idea not to take it.
It was and his manager.
Tell me what
they didn't want to get punked by Mayweather in his camp.
In Los Angeles, I'm Elise Setback reporting.